So much treasure. It's a good game with old and wonky controls. Treasure. Wait, that's the last crystal. Secret treasure. What's with this dude? He's like super hell-bent on us failing. Did he get somewhere with this? Oh, it's just waiting. Get back up if you missed something. Yahoo! Yahoo! Hey, we found everything! Aww. Got no time bonus. Me! Ah! No! Stop shooting! Hup! Hup! Wait. Hup! So I can't get over there. I'm gonna have to get up there. Oh no, not the spikes! Hit! Oh, there's still one left. Get dead. Hup. Hup. No. See, the wonky controls are gonna be the death of me, not the actual difficulty of the game. No. Jump down? No. Here? No. Is there anything else this way? Beyond the spikes. No, there were not. Are you getting these crystals like an epileptic attack? Oops! Oops. What was back there? Look at this little running animation, it's so adorable. Hup! 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 That was scary! Oh, so much treasure. So much treasure. Hup. So we do have to make the jumping noises. You can't jump in an old platforming game without going like hup. No, I missed that. We gotta go up again. You're a mean wizard. Yep. 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 Where am I now? Maybe I'm supposed to go that way. I don't get it. It's so puzzling. Let's go this way. No. No, this is when you jump on something. If you jump on an enemy or something, you go boink. Hit. Yep. Hit. On. Get up here. Let's fly up. Good. So much jumping. No, it's only lava. Ow. Ow. No. Oops. To the lava. Yep. No! Even more lava! Ow! 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 Poor little Hocus. Actually, I don't even know what name he is. If his name is Hocus. Actually, I don't think so. What kind of name would that be? But, you know. It's one of those protagonists that doesn't have a name. It's just the Hocus Pocus kid. Yep. Hip. Hip. Have I taken everything? Sure. I always use a health potion. Herp. No! No, dude, it's the wonky controls that's gonna kill me, not the actual monsters. Jump. Jump. No. Nyeh. Nyeh. No! It's in the same spot all the time, too. Oh, I'm gonna go back. Because I know there were health potions back here. Yeah, there were. Alright, that's good. It's not blaming if it's true, bunny. This game is 23 years old, of course it's gonna have wonky controls. The game is almost as old as I am. It's as old as Richard. Yeah. Jump up here where there's actual floor beneath us, and if we fall like we did, won't die for now. Yup. Yup. Let's just hope we got everything. It's not the world if we didn't. Just get a less of a score. That's fine, I guess. Yoink! This is blinking, the level 2 number. Ow! I think that's because the invisible time bonus thing is running out. I wonder if we're gonna can run through this. I wonder if save scumming is possible. Let's try it. Hit A. Where are we? Oh, we're back here. All right. Okay. This is not the way we're supposed to go. Wait, what? I don't get it. Where am I supposed to go? This way, maybe? Yeah, up here. Right? No? Eh. Yeah. 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 Huh. We haven't been here yet. Ow. Harp. Is that a room? Oh. We found everything. Well, that's cool. Oh, it's a new background. New monsters. What are those? Are those werewolves? Those might have been werewolves. Wait. Hype. Okay, yeah, we can't get up there without it. Just making sure. This is like a puzzle platformer, actually. Oh, no! Oh, I hate these monsters. They're like green gargoyle demon things. Hey, we did it. Nothing. Hey, hey. Thought there was something behind this. Are those werewolves or like bears? I have no idea. Let's go back here. There's something to jump up on. Hey! Yahoo! No one uses Yahoo. Jokes. Wonder if this is where we started down there. Probably. Harp! Harp! Can we make that? I don't think we can. Gotta go some other way. Snurt! Oh, we could! Uh-oh. Damn, this kid's jumping is like super. Super jumper! Anything else we can do here? Where do I get to that? How do I get to that? Miss something? There's like a whole platforming area down there. Is there nothing up here? I can probably jump on that too. Only if we come from above. It's a little dumb that it doesn't say how much treasure there is in a level. Ah! Huh? Oh. Confusing. No, actually, I think this is the place where we wanted to go. Harp, harp. It is. Yeah, don't turn the other way. Oh, really? No! Oh, it's this place. Where I didn't want to go at first. Might as well kill the monsters. I'm gonna go all the way back. I don't think monsters respawn, but wrong. I can't remember, but I don't think they do if you actually kill them. Like, if they spawn in and just walk away, then they respawn. But if you kill them, I don't think they do. That's the sound, by the way. So I had to turn the music down a lot. It was super annoying when I turned the game on the first time. Oh damn. Ow! I don't think that would hit me. No! Ow! Sometimes there's no telling, like... Ah, shit! Where the hitbox in these things are? They're actually by the pixel, or... No, why won't you die? Ah. Yeah. Stupid shooter monsters. Oops. Excuse me. Are you dead over there? You're not dead. I forgot to jump. Hey! Feels like I've missed stuff. Above this place, but I don't know how to get there. Hey! See? There is stuff up there. Ah! It was bad. Ow! So yeah, that was probably meant to be the last crystal. I did miss stuff up top. Up here? Somewhere? Alright, because we didn't continue this road. Haha, you fools can't jump! So many of them! Nope! You're gonna go cut your hair, alright. And that was super urgent. Bunny, you're weird. Weird thing. I think that Yahoo sound is like... whatchamacallit? That's how you know you found everything. Yahoos. Ow. My fingers hurt. I'm really not used to, like, using these types of buttons. I wonder if it would be easier to use WSD and then shoot with, like, direction keys? Or the mouse? Of course they were gonna spawn. Let's take the extra lightning first. Ow, 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 I forgot to jump. What? I didn't hit that monster. That was bull poop. Crystal. Herp. No! Shoot everything. What an incredibly annoying sound. Actually, let's go back. Wait, I gotta jump. It was a magic potion! Is there anything you to just, crystal? Let's see what the wizard has to say. He's so mean all the time. Great magic potion. Yup! Yup, we know that. So we're gonna leave that there for now. Just don't need that. Yerp! Yerp! Mm-hmm. What's that? Can we not? Hey! Ah, it doesn't seem like it. I guess we'll just take this potion because I don't think there's anything else we use it for. Should have done it when these monsters were around, but I can do this! Ow! Ow! Ow, ow, ow! I'm so bad at this game. Barely started, but I'm super bad at it. This is why I chose easy. Imagine if I played this on hard, I probably would have died like 15 times already. Mm-hmm. Ow! They made me stand in the spikes. How mean. Uh-oh. Ah, it was the last one! He was hiding! Sneaky bastards. Oops! I fell into the lava. Can I not get up there? Ow! Ow! Huh. Can't get up here. Herp! Hey-arp! So much platformings. Huh? Oh, there's where the golden key goes. Oh, there probably will be a lot of monsters when I do that. You know, it's more like Shovel Knight reminds everyone of this game. It's just Shovel Knight is new, but I know what you mean. Oh, you should have finished that. It was an amazing game. Well, it seemed amazing. Ah! Maybe I'll take up Shovel Knight sometime. Yeah! Actually, I think we should go. Oh, there was nothing this way. That way. Well, if you say so. But if you tell me it's hidden, then it's not really hidden, right? Look, he's making me go through the spikes. That's not hidden. Was he talking about something else? Poor Shovel Knight. Poor Mass Effect. Oh damn. Oh, this color scheme is hurting my eyes. Oh, this is so annoying. Who designed this? The This is terrible! Oh, wow! Wow, this is actually really awful! Damn! How is this working for your colorblindness, Skate? Ah! Jesus Christ in a box! Oh, is that an Eskimo and a penguin? Oh, they throw spears? Yeah. Harp. Glitter, then spawn? You're like, oh, they're gonna come around here soon, and then they hurt you before you even get in. Yep. Huh. All up? Close to a spike. Evil penguins. Just for making it easier to shoot them. Ah. Silver key. Oh. Where is this place? Have I been here? I think I have. No? Yes, I do. I do have been here. English good. Speaketh. Nicely. Oh, but seriously, this color scheme is so annoying. bright red and bright blue. So saturated, like, ugh. Oops. Terribly ow. Very, very much ow. Like, why don't they spawn immediately when the stars come out? That's what's most annoying. Right? Not annoying at all, it's amazing. Warp potion! I don't have to go all the way back. Oh, there's the silver key. I get it. I wanna get up there. Gotta go around and up and then down again. Harp. This way. We didn't go this way, did we? No, I think we did. But, like, wait. No, we didn't go this way. Yeah. Probably should have gone that way first. Wait, what's the funny in that? Okay, go up and up, up again, and even more up. More up. You know, there's actually a place called More Up in Sweden. There we go. Not jump into the spikes. Itch. So much shooting! A blind leap of faith? Lead. Oh, leads back here. Okay. I get it. Yep. I haven't heard a Yahoo for the treasure. Will this be our first failure, maybe? Let's go back up around and check if there's anything extremely obvious that we've missed. There might be. Wait, this is where, yeah, this is where we started. And there's nothing down here. Did you guys hear a yahoo? For the treasure? I think I did. Don't think I did. And I don't know where that would be unless I missed something like a place in the wall that you could shoot. Or something like that. God damn it. Get over here. Ow. No, there's nothing I can shoot there, and this is just a long way. Did nothing? Such an asshole, that wizard. Over here. No, this is where the warp ball was. The warp potion. Just spikes. And even more spikes. Up there. Yeah, I know this level is something, all right. Trust me, there are probably worse maps ahead. Can't remember everything, of course. It's been 20-ish years. I guess we'll just go and take that final crystal then. If I can remember what way it was. Not that way. Is it up here and then... I'm so lost! Probably had all the treasure all along, and then I'm like, nope, I gotta go check, and now I got lost. Music's really good, though. Did you see that? There were spikes up there. It's probably something up there. But I oh. Eh. Yeah, we missed some treasure, but I guess that's fine. It's fine. Slow? What are you talking about? Now? Oh, yay, another rare arrow! The penguins. Well, it was back there then. Derps. Can we get him? No. Can't get up there? What? Gotta go around. I probably took that potion all for nothing. Let's see. Go and. Oh! Press the button at the wrong moment. But this is better with the green and blue. They can actually, like. Snorp! Our ice can actually handle that. Snorp! Magic games like this anymore. The arrow keys, I mean. Ah! Oh. Snarp. Yeah. It only works for like platformers though. Oh, there's so many of them! I don't even have the arrow. I don't even have the keys. Oh well, let me know what's up here at least. Hurt! And I can get up there. And up here, and up here. The treasure pickup sound is so strange though, it kind of like drops in water. Penguins! So many penguins! I wanted to flick that thing! Corp potions are so mean. Oh, that it? Yerp. Yerp. Shoot in all you penguins. Not really. It would have been annoying. Maybe fall damage in the platforming game. And there's the silver key. Cool. Oops. Oh, I got a wizard when we first found the potion. It's like, use it well, and now there's like one every 3 meters. Yeah, yeah, blame the keyboard. That's your poor spelling. What is this? Oh, and of course I ran out. Oh well. Really? The penguin hit me? Ow. No! Or... yes? Warp! And I'm not blaming the keyboard, I'm blaming the controls of the game. That's a completely different thing. And I just jumped into a bunch of spikes for no good reason. Alright, where's the health potions? I know there were some over somewhere or something, maybe? No? Hmm. Oh well. I know up there is the oh! Here are the health potions! Over there. Excuse me. I just got a text message. I wonder who's that from. Who that's from, I mean. Not who's that from. Big jump, watch my toes. Alright. Hit! Ow! I fell. Oh, I fell even more. This warlock is a right douchebag. He's straight up asshole. Just like some other wizard I know. Oh! Is that it? There was nothing. Huh. Oh, alright. Let's go. But did you send me a message earlier today? I wouldn't know. As you know, I'm lousy at checking my phone. Right, I had to go around. Could also be someone else. Actually, I probably gotta... I should check it. Not, I'll forget. Yep. But that wasn't your text message, that was from someone else that beeped right now. You know what, wizard? If you really want to reach me, you should, oh, goddammit. You should get Skype if you don't have it and add me. It's like, if I'm on the computer, I'm on Skype and I'll see you. I'll see every message. I check that more often than I check my phone. Treasure? Maybe? I don't know. We did get all the treasure, that's cool. Oh, what is this? Is this like... space! And... we're rats and... Nest a surprise. Why did I have to do that? Now I can't jump up.
Oh.
The only way is up. I don't think I can jump here. I guess we'll have to suffer through it. Oh, ow, ow, ow. My feet. Ow. So prickly. Huh? Just so I could get that. What are those things? Those things are huge. huge. I missed a lot back here, it feels like. See, I missed a warp potion. And crystals. And what the frick are those things? Are they like dinosaurs dropping eggs? Or. I don't know. Came from there. Sure. And then we went over there. That's good. Yeah. Okay. And warp takes us all the way there. In case we would have fallen, I assume. No, I don't want to take that warp potion. Now I can take that warp potion. Come on, potion, you don't have to warp me all the way back here. But I jumped. Ow! Those are eggs, right? It's like a pterodactyl? Something? No? Nothing else up here? No. With an A in the head. There's nothing I can do over here. Did we find a silver key somewhere? Or a silver keyhole? Right. Derp. So much lava. No. Take that, you monsters. Itch. Good thing they're easy to kill anyway. Yahoo? Is that all the treasure? Huh. I just gotta find the last crystal and I have no idea where that is. Idea. Is there like a way we haven't gone yet? Can we shoot that? No. Ow. Totally missed that. Ow. Ah, well, you know. Fuck it. We'll survive. I am playing on easy. It's fine. I mean, that's how I'm still alive. Yup, I should be toast, but I'm not. Because I'm kind of cheating. But not really. No, I tried to jump. Oh well. But I did get everything. And why there was something else behind it. Hmm. Actually, I know it's only been an hour 20, but I'm really not used to this and my fingers kinda hurt. So I'm gonna save and quit here. This isn't like... Wait, did I save it? Save it in the second one too. A little late, I guess. So, yeah. Yeah, I did save my game. I did. Ugh.